So we've got two vocal pieces for you now. The first is Psalm 91 by Elizabeth King.
Sure.